The hat was my ticket to victory. Well, oh well. All right, here we go. Here we go. Nope, I don't have Crucifix on. Holy sh... Touch the grass. Do we go too wide? Do we go for it? Oh God. Borgia, I was ready to do 2-1! Yeah, that probably will be a freebie. We're too far away for the draft, dang it. We gotta try to get close enough. By the back straight. Tony's dead. Oh, rip. Might be too early to pass, but leapfrog maybe. Thank you. 50 cones per hour. That's pretty good. Well, we're staying about on pace with P1 and 2. So that's good. Just gotta keep it up. ESS is going here next week? Oh, nice. That'll be fun. Don't lose it, Marco. Yeah, Tom. Oh, Casey messed up. Close to the wall there. Oh, fuck. Man, you can definitely tell the tires have changed on their grip level just from a couple laps here. Dangerous. It still is too. It still is that way a little bit. I mean, basically, I just set myself up to get double passed on the back straight, but whatever, it's a fun race. No! I touched the wall. Hopefully the car's okay. I don't know if my car's all right. Oh no, oh no, oh no. It's so loose. Okay, I can't bend it here at the end. We got this. Easy, easy. All right. All right. What a race! What a race!
Good win. Good win.
That was a lot of fun, man. Oh, my freaking!
Gosh dang, wanna beat Carousel Corner, man?
Man, after the first lap, the tires don't seem to enjoy being on the car.
Yeah, it's rough.
Holy cow. Now we go die in the second race. It's going to be great. Oh, man, I should have had my heart rate monitor on. Out of all the races, I should have had it on for that. Whew. My heart is just...
Sorry for being slow, Teddy, on the first lap there. Sorry if that made you crash.
Come on, James. I ran out of talent. It wasn't your fault. That's still certified.
Oh, thanks, Rilo. How you doing? Ziggy, thank you for 2 months. Sorry, I have alerts off for this, guys. Where did we go to? I went past. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Man, what a freaking race. That was just bonkers. And then I messed up. Over here. Oh my God. Hit the wall there. Jeez. Oh my God. I don't think I would do this in official races. The two pass attempts that I did. Unless I'm racing someone like Casey, I know that would give me room. Like, we both gave each other enough room. Yeah, you gotta have trust that the other person is willing to make an adjustment to their speed as well. All right, we're starting last for this upcoming race. So, I don't know how this is going to go. So, basically, Emily's fifth. So, I got to try to finish near Emily. Obviously, we'll try to finish as high as we can, but... yeah. What's the big brain move for a back to front challenge? I don't know. We'll figure it out. I gotta piss. I have a 51-point lead? No way. I don't think I have that big of a lead, do I? No, I have 33 points. 33 points on Emily. Oh boy. Oh God. I need to turn on my fan. All right. Three laps, reverse grid. Here we go. I think there's going to be some crashes, and if we can avoid them. Oh, after that race, I have 51 over Emily, 71 over Borja. Okay. Oh my God, James, what are you doing? Holy cow.
Together, that begins the rule.
What a gaggle. Oh my goodness gracious. Jeez! Ah! Ah! What is going on? This is only the first lap. I don't know how we have 1x after all that, honestly. Oh my goodness. All right, here comes Casey. I should have lifted, but I didn't want to. Oh my God. Ah! I should have my freaking heart rate monitor on. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh, Javier messed up. Oh, I didn't see that he's back 9 seconds back. I'm intense. Oh, I feel kind of relaxed. I don't know. We got good lead on third. I'm trying to focus though. Maybe that's what it is. Short shift. Oh, that was brutal. Man, I lost so much more than a second! Oh my god! All right, Casey, we got one lap. I'm gonna need you to mess up, Casey. It's on! Oh,
Quirk.
What are you doing?
just wanted to keep it a race, you know?
Paid actor.
Hey, don't touch grass on the tree.
Easy now, car. Easy, easy.
Remember the whole thing like yesterday at CSGO, and I was like, yeah, I only complete 1 in 3 laps. I knew that's going pretty true.
Yeah, it seems like it. F- focus, we would have to gain like a second on the gap before the last straight. He's playing with my mind. I've been here before. It's all good. I need to make a better adjustment, so my car is... The tires are definitely noticeable. Gotta be careful. Oh no. I messed that up. Oh no. Here comes Marco. Oh no. Oh no. I'm gonna get tag team. We're going over the wall any minute. We're going over the wall any minute. Oh God. I'm slow, the carousel, I know. Yes, thank you for pushing me. I lifted way too much. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, good race, good race, good race.
that was quite the massive impact there. Good one, Marco.
Safety race? No, this is a unofficial race. Oh! What a race! What a race! Yeah, I left it open. What do you want me to do? Block 90% of the track, swerve over, and send them into the wall? You know how wide this track is? No. Oh man. Oh, I better unmute. Sound resumed. TeamSpeak. Ah. Oh. Oh. Oh man. What a bummer. What a bummer. We were okay. We were okay. Ah.
Oh, you were moved. User was moved user to your joined channel. Your channel.
Right.
All right, I gotta do an interview. I gotta do an interview.
Hey, Casey.
Hey.
We're gonna grab you for interview soon. That happened at the end. Microphone
activated. Yeah,
that was amazing.
That was hilarious. Yes. Yeah, I saw like the netcode in my mirror quick, and then I was crashing from it too. And then I looked to the left, I saw you in the grass. I was like, I'm right here.
Yeah, yeah. I looked at the replay. That sucks because we were.
Yeah, I think it was right as I like hit the curb a little bit, it did like a little bit of that like prediction code, you know?
Yeah, it looked like we were okay, but it's just one of those things.
Yeah. Can't believe, you know, I just intentionally waited up for you and you just crashed me like
yeah.
That. That's so uncalled for.
Casey, stop talking.
Okay.
User was moved out of your channel. They just yanked him out of the channel. Okay. Microphone. Yeah, cheers. They said I got spooked. User left your channel. My car got annihilated. That's not getting spooked. My car got freaking destroyed. I'm gonna have to pick on Casey a little bit. All right, guys, serious business now, okay? Serious business time.
Microphone activated. User was moved to your channel. User joined your channel.
Hey Althea, we're gonna talk to you after Quirk, okay? That's okay. Ooh.
User was moved to your channel. User joined your channel.
Marco, do you have a copy?
Hello? Hey,
see, there you are.
Hey.
Hey, man. How is your English? I've been told it's not super good.
My English is not so good, to be honest.
Okay. Do you think it's good enough that you could talk about winning this race?
Maybe one, two sentences. I don't know.
Okay. I'll let them know to keep it very simple. I do want to show you, though, on the broadcast.
Yes. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Ich muss jetzt eben,
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Say that again? Marco, say that again.
Yeah. Hello?
You good?
Yes. I talked to my chat.
Okay, cool.
Okay,
User
thank
left
you.
Your channel.
Ich muss eben Englisch das Interview halten, Leute, aber ihr hört das jetzt gerade nicht, weil... Scheiße, Mann. Ich bin komplett lost.
User was moved out of your channel.
I should probably grab Tony.
User was User moved left to your channel.
I don't know if they're going to pull me in or not. I'm not sure if they're going to pull
Good
me
race
in.
Again, Tyson.
Microphone.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun, man. Both races.
Yeah. Dude, that fast section in the middle, you need to calm down, all right? I'm sitting there and I'm like holding on for dear life and you're just throwing it every direction, pulling half a second.
Yeah, you know, I gotta try, man. I gotta try.
Microphone muted.
You gotta take the faces off your car. You know, every time you got behind me, I'd crash.
Microphone activated.
It's scary, you know?
That's what I'm going for.
Anyway, I'll see you around.
All right, man. I'll see
Adios.
You. Yeah.
User disconnected from your channel. Microphone muted.
We do have to raid Porsche channel right after this, so I don't know if we should bother. I don't know if they're going to do an interview. Maybe because I'm wearing something so stupid. They're like, nope, we can't interview that guy. I think they're afraid of my good looks, if I'm honest. So.
User was moved to your channel.
Quirk 1-2, hello?
Hello, hello.
Just one thing. I can't allow you to use the head for the interview. That's a bit too much.
Fine.
You know, it's super funny, but microphone I think you understand. Needed. Okay?
Okay, okay.
User in your channel is user was moved
the
microphone
man that
activated.
Everyone loves to hate, obviously. I love you personally, and those glasses make me love you even more. That was a pretty ridiculous finish, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. Man, I you know, these kids these days, you know, they just think they own the track and, you know, you gotta get your elbows out and, you know, you just gotta deal with it. So, you know.
Elbows, legs, whatever part of the car that was.
Yeah.
Like,
Yeah. Yeah.
Did you expect Casey to get alongside you? Did you think it was late enough on the straight you might have got away with it?
I thought I could get away with it, but no.
It was interesting to watch because obviously you got to slow down. Casey got to spin. You know, you guys were trying not to win the race in any way possible. Figured out how to do it.
It was great though, man. Both of those races with Casey were fantastic, and I hope everyone enjoyed watching them. So,
well, we'll deal with it. Even if yeah, super cool. I think those are wicked. We're going to Le Mans next week. Maybe some more drafting. Some more
yeah,
Casey.
Yeah, it should be good. It should be a lot of fun at Le Mans because everyone should be able to keep up with each other. You know, with the draft, so it should be good fun.
Who knows?
Yeah.
Just saying. You know, just saying. There's all sorts of rumors I'm hearing. You might have some more competition. But it'll be a good time. Yeah, I think it'll be fun to watch you guys drive together again. Maybe we'll all have to deal with it next time.
Yeah. All right.
All right.
Yeah. Thank you.
You were moved. Switch.
Disconnected.
They ruined the fun. I couldn't wear the freaking hat. Damn it. That's okay. That's okay. All right. We got to raid. We got to raid Porsche. All right, guys, thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you for subs and resubs and everything. It was a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the races. It was so much fun. I hope you guys have a good day. Thank you for hanging out. Thank you for follows. Thank you for subs, resubs. And we're going to hand you off to the Porsche channel. Now the pros are going to race and enjoy some proper driving. All right. Bye-bye.